In this country, there is trouble everywhere. There's corruption, there's criminality, and the flooding of drugs. That no progress can ever happen to this country with these things around. I will stop corruption in government. We have to protect the children. I can tell you now that I will provide leadership. And leadership, I will do it. Maraming salamat.